Frankfurt. Today we're going to be doing demonstrations with our Yupo paper on an A6 piece of paper. These are the three colours we're going to use: the alcohol petals and the alcohol ink from Ranger.
E perché non lo vendono direttamente?
Ok, here we go. You can bring the alcohol ink directly on the paper. That one we can't get open. Here we go. Okay, we're going to use a blending brush and we're going to blend the colours on the paper. This paper is synthetic and waterproof. Dab here and a dab there. Okay. There we go. Now here's where the magic comes in. We're going to use an alcohol blending solution which will blend the colours together, and you can bring that directly on the paper. And you can see the colours are all mixing together. There we go. It dries really quickly. And once it's dry, if you're not happy with the result, you can go over it again with more alcohol ink or with more blending solution to make your colours more intense. And you can see that the wet ink is still reacting with the blending solution. That'll dry. You can also use blending solution with a paintbrush. Do a little bit in the paint palette. Dip that in. And you can use that to fix mistakes, or you say, oh, I don't like that. You can take it off the paper. Too much of it.